Hello and welcome everyone to a new video from Talent Battle, your one-stop platform for placement preparation. This is Akshay. In today's video, I will be sharing with you information about amazing off-campus opportunity. Recently, some of our students received placement offers from TCS NQT. We are looking to help more students through our platform. Do check our placement preparation packages. Links are added in the description section. If you are not subscribed to our YouTube channel yet, please subscribe and press the bell icon so that you will get instant notification of all the campus opportunities and you will not miss a single opportunity. So let's begin. Today I will talk about Wipro. Wipro has recently launched phase 2 of WILP hiring for the year 2021. In the description of this video, I have already given the application link. Once you click on that link, you will come in this particular web page. Now we will look at what are the qualifications. For WILP 2021 phase 2, qualifications are as follows: 10th pass, 12th pass, graduation 60% or above, and about CGPA 6 or above as applicable by university guidelines. The year of passing only 2021. Qualifications: BCA, that is Bachelor of Computer Applications, BSc, that is Bachelor of Science. Eligible streams are Computer Science, Information Technology, Mathematics, Statistics, Electronics and Physics. Other criteria: mandatory to have studied core mathematics as one subject in graduation. Business maths and applied maths will not be considered as core mathematics in graduation. Maximum of 3 years of education gap, if any, is allowed between 10th and graduation. No gaps are allowed in graduation. Graduation should be completed within 3 years. Now we will look at what are the stipend details. For the first year, stipend will be 15,000 plus 488 rupees ESI. Second year, 17,000 stipend plus 553 ESI. Third year, stipend 19,000 plus 618 ESI. And the fourth year, it will be 23,000, and all these amounts are in Indian rupees per month. Now the most important part: service agreement. On joining, candidates would be required to sign service agreement for 60 months. Now selection process: every eligible candidate must go through below online assessment. Below details appended for your reference. Online assessment 80 minutes, aptitude test, verbal, analytical, quantitative. Each section has 20 minutes, 20 questions. Written communication test, 20 minutes. Upon selection in online assessment, candidates will be required to go through a technical interview followed by HR interview. Candidates who have participated in any selection process held by Wipro in the last 3 months are not eligible. The last date for this particular drive application is 14th of February. Online assessment dates will be informed via email later on. So this is the overall things about the WILP 2021 phase 2 from Wipro. For preparation of this particular series, Talent Battle has already launched 3 packages, that is Wipro Silver, Wipro Gold and Wipro Bronze. I have already added the description box all the links so that you can easily access. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the efforts we take to provide you off-campus opportunities, then please like the video. In case of any doubt, feel free to comment in the video. Do join our WhatsApp and Telegram group for instant updates. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get all the campus related updates. Thank you and all the best for your Wipro preparation.